Alright, how's it going everybody? Today I'm going to show you the SteamPunk AirShips Mod for Minecraft 1.4.6. This mod is really freaking amazing. I love the details on the airship that I'm going to show you up in a second. Really quick, let me just go up this mountain. Because I set up two little platforms for the airship. So here's my materials and here's the platform. And I'm going to try to get to that platform over there. Alright, so... Hold up, give me a second. Alright, so let me just get over here to my materials. So what you're going to need is 8 leather, 16 iron, 2 pistons, 1 engine, one bow and 4 string and some coal and some arrows if you want, but actually no, forget about the arrows. So to make the balloon, you're gonna have to place it just like this. You need one balloon for this, so you need 8 leather, and there you go, you get the balloon. And now you gotta have 2 engines, so yeah, you need 2 pistons and 16 iron to make 2 engines. So just place them just like this, and just get both of the engines and the balloon. And now it's time to make the airship. So what you can have to do is put one string in each corner, the engine on the side, just like that, the bow at the bottom, a furnace in the middle, and a balloon on the top. And boom, you get the airship. I'm just gonna get these arrows just to show you something that's wrong with this mod. Let me just switch to daytime real quick. Wait, how do you switch it? Oh yeah, hold up. Okay, test time day. Alright, now I'm just gonna place it here. And look at it already. It's already amazing. Let me just throw that away. It's already amazing. You can see the smoke coming out of it like a torch or a furnace. Yeah, let me show you real quick. The texture of it is really amazing. It's like having a texture pack for this. The engines, you can see them rotate. Steam coming out of a furnace, but I don't know how the steam coming out of a furnace. This logic makes no sense, but yeah. So the controls are space to go up. Let's go to an F5 mode. WASD to move, W to go forward, A to go back, no, S to go back, A to go to the left, and D to go to the right. So to descend, instead of going ascending, instead of going up, to go back down, you need, so that's me firing some arrows right now, but to go back down, you need to press shift. And to fire arrows, you need to press left control, but as you see, like, I just ran out of arrows, and you do not see any of my arrows come out. Before I was using this mod, I was testing out the arrows, and I tried to hit so many, like, I placed a bunch of pigs and chicken everywhere. And I tried to put them on, like, I tried to hit them, but no arrows were coming out. Like, the airship was just wasting my arrows. And, of course, I forgot one more thing, that you need coal to be able to use this. Or not, you won't go anywhere. I just landed on a platform. I like this mod a lot, actually. Let me just fly around it for a while. You can get the full experience. You can see inside it and everything. You can still see the outside of the motors rotating. Here's me in first person. No, actually third person view. And yeah, if you're wondering if you're gonna crash like a boat or something and it's gonna destroy into a million pieces. No, it doesn't destroy into a million pieces. In fact, actually, I'm gonna show you just a little once I start flying around that you can't actually destroy this boat. I'll show you why. Stall and a boost around a little. So yeah, let me just guys enjoy this mod, let me show you one more thing real quick. When you destroy it, look what happens. Oh, and that's another bug. You see, it's like the texture disappearing, the whole airship's disappearing, and it's pretty huge. See, look, let me just destroy it. And it's going to crash on me and right now. And just crash. And then you get the error in 2 more seconds. Alright, see, and that's error. So it's time for me to show you how to install this mod. Alright, now it's time for me to show you how to install this mod. So what you're going to need to be able to install this mod is... God damn, it happened again. Why? So sorry. Wait till I get my computer. I'm gonna build a computer soon. It's gonna cost lots of money. Alright, so what you're gonna need is Minecraft Forge Universal or Minecraft 1.4.6 and hold up. And the Steamship mod for Minecraft 1.4.6. You'll get these links in my description, which will take you to this website. So to get Minecraft Forge, you're gonna have to scroll down from the top and go to spoiler, the installation instructions, and it says install Forge, so it'll take you to this link and then just re-download Forge. And down here will be download, and you just click any of these two and you'll be able to download the Steamship mod. And he said it was updated, as I showed you in the end of my other review, that when you break the Steamship, it crashes your game, and it still does. I'm not sure what happened here. And yeah, let's get to it. So what you need to do is open a Minecraft game, go to options, force update, but before you exit this out, go on game location on disk, and it'll be like highlighted in blue. Click on that, it'll take you up to your .minecraft folder. Now, hold up. What you're gonna have to do is make a mods folder. Let me just delete mine. Make new folder. Call it mods. M-O-D-S. Alright, so now go to bin. Now, you just wait right here. Go back to your Minecraft game. Press done. And log in. Now what you can do in the meantime, open up Minecraft Forge Universal. Do not open up the Steamship mod. Just open up the Minecraft Forge. Drop. Go to the side. And now you can exit your Minecraft game once it's done updating. Quick game. Alright, now go back to your bin folder on your Minecraft game right here. Or your Minecraft jar. Right click on it, open it up with an R or any other 7-zip opener. Alright, now move it aside. Delete meta info, now you won't be able to install this mod and you won't be happy. Yes, wait a little. Alright, now go over to your Minecraft Forge Universal. Click on any of these files. Now press Control A. Now I'll highlight everything, or you can highlight everything yourself. Now drag it over to the side. Add and replace files, press OK. Now wait a little. Alright, it's taking a while. Okay, there. Now you can exit out your Minecraft Forge Universal and your Minecraft.jar. Now go back to your bin folder. Now you can once you go back one to your .minecraft folder and go back to the mods folder that you created. If you haven't, create it right now. Now go into your mods folder and drag in the Steamship, hold up, the Steamship Air mod, or the Steamship mod, whatever it's called, the Steampunk Airship. So I'm just gonna copy and paste it so I can have it for later in case I ever like uninstall this mod. Now, just paste it, or just drag it over. Same thing, but I'm not gonna do that. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Now, you should be able to open your Minecraft game. Just wait a little. Log in. Alright, now it should be able to work. If it hasn't, just comment on the... just comment on my video and I'll see if I can help you out or something. But it should have been really easy to install if you did follow the steps that I gave you guys. Now go into single player world. Oh yeah, it should work. If you see this, like Minecraft Forge 4 month loaded, go to your mods. Now you should say, okay, there, Steamship. Now single player, login. Now I showed you guys, like if I was trying to destroy the Steamship, it just crashes your game, it's still there. So there's like no other way to destroy it. Only if, hold up, let me go over here. Oops. Okay, sorry, I got a new keyboard. Let me show you this here real quick. Gotta get used to it. So, let me go to open. Oh, I don't even have it connected because I'm recording somewhere else. And my keyboard doesn't fit because I have a laptop. So, wait till I get my desktop. That's gonna be a beast. So, let me just go over here real quick. Alright, sorry about that. Pause the thing. So, yeah, I should be able to install. Now, hold up. Let me just get out of this. See, even if you put it on fire, there's no way to destroy it. I probably got some older version before it got updated, but I'm not sure if that's the case. But if it is, just download the latest Steamship mod. This is for Minecraft 1.4.6. Let me just click F3 up here. Okay. Yeah, see. Minecraft 1.4.6. Alright, so yeah, that's pretty much it. I hope you enjoy this mod. And thank you all for watching. Make sure to subscribe and like my video. If you didn't, just dislike it. It's your choice. I won't force you guys to like any of my videos. But it'll be nice if you guys do. So, thank you.